the race.
Bend, Oregon.
Except we're down here at Gillespie.
We're making the plan A.
This is the morning of the race, and we're so excited. It's like Christmas morning.
We're ready to go.
Let the rain fall down everywhere up around you. Get into it now. Let the day surround you. You don't need a reason. Let the rain go on and on.
Today marked the 40th anniversary of the Palms to Pines.
Fran Bera, a seasoned pilot in her mid-80s, flew in first to the Bend Airport. Bera's been flying for 68 years and has more than 25,000 miles in the air. She holds the record for the most wins in the Palms to Pines.
If you're competitive, you like to fly, and you like to have fun, you know, you go on an air race. Some women like it and some don't. And I happen to be one that is very competitive and I love to race.
That sounds like it was a lot of fun. Well, results will be tallied tonight and an announcement of the winner will be made at breakfast tomorrow morning.
Ever close your eyes, ever stop and listen, ever feel alive, and you're nothing missing. You don't need a reason, let the day go
on.
Fran Bera, prepare the taxi.
Given to it now, let the day surround you. You don't need a reason, let the rain go on and on.
It's right, Diane, not Diana. Yeah.